Plus. As you notice, wala po yung links sa ibang mga machine naka-connect. So, ito po ay naka-re-zero on the day of the elections kasi may tinatawag tayong final testing and sealing 7 days before the election. The final testing and sealing of this machine takes place before the candidates, the representatives of the party list groups. Lahat po yan, they will meet at least 7 days before elections para ito ay matest lahat, i-re-zero bawat number ipapunch dyan. And then the machine will tell you, LCD passed, all the buttons passed. Authenticated ang kanyang ID. Ang ID po, pin number that you call, ay nakasilid din sa ating PICOS. On the day of the election, ang BEI will get her or her pin ID. The poll clerk will have her pin ID, and the third member ay mayroon din. Para mag-work po ito, ang paghingi niya ng ID ay mag-pipin muna ang third member and or the poll clerk in any order. Kailangan po silang dalawa. Ito pong button pin, you call this the I button. Security pin ito is in the possession of the chairman. Why? Pwede pong, kung wala pa yung third member o di kaya yung poll clerk, pwede pong ma-supersede ng chairman ang authentication ng dalawa niyang members. Okay? So, ito naman po ay ang ating transmission device. Dito po ito inilalagay sa tabi. This is the transmission port hole. And then, the next slide, please. So, i-re-zero natin ang machine sa FTS, final testing and the sealing, kasi pagdating doon sa presinto, nakaayos na po ito, naka-re-zero na. It will tell you that the pin is accepted. Next, please. Next. Okay, it will tell you that it has been re-zeroed. Pag nakita, to all the voters, pag nakita na ninyo itong dalawang arrows, it is a prompt to you that it is ready to accept your ballot. Okay? After you have inserted it, next. You will know that your ballot is fake kasi ibubuga niya ulit. Ibubuga niya yan. Those are still one of our... our safeguards, and then the DEI member will take it and put it in a different envelope labeled as such, rejected. Kasi maaaring nanggaling yan doon sa ibang presinto. At next. So that is how you should shade. Itiman ang buo. Kasi if you shade it in double, kahit na napaganyan lang ang inyong pentel pen, the machine will take it as an ambiguous mark. Meaning to say, it has a double meaning. We have programmed it to read only one. So, ibubuga niya ngayon ang ano ninyo. For you to verify. Luckily for you, luckily for this voter, isang position lang kasi vice governor ang binutuhan niya. But if this happened to a senator, considering that you have 12 options, nag-alerto ang makina, it is to your advantage na baka gusto nyo pang magdagdag, pwede. So this is also the wonder of our technology. Next, please. Oh, so there, the instructions are located at the left-hand corner of your ballot. And then, please verify, ayun yung message sa inyo when there are unnecessary marks, when it is a fake, when it is supposed to be rejected. Winawarningan tayo via the LCD screen. On this part of the upper part is the... can you just take this out here? How many minutes do I have? This is the printer. Sa mga magkagwardya po sa botohan, dito po lumalabas ang ating electoral result. This is now our election result. Ito po yung, di ba sa manual voting, yung 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, wala na yun. Ito na, ilalabas na sa atin malinis. And then if you happen to be young girls, at least 18 years of age, and if you are registered in your respective city, municipality, you can volunteer with the three citizens arm that I told you. Naghahanap sila ng warm bodies for you to watch at the precinct. So kung kayo ay magiging watcher, ang ano po nito, pagka-imprenta ng mga boto natin, ay mayroon kayong space dyan sa ibaba. Can you extend it? Mayroon kayong pipirmahan dyan sa baba as watcher. Nangunguna ay yung mga BEIs natin. And then, if you are available and they ask you to, then you can sign there as the watcher. Meaning to say, you were present. Kasi sa succeeding, ano nito, kung mayroong magprotesta, we resort to that. And again, if you are, if you see any irregularity, pakipanote ninyo sa members of ating Board of Election Inspectors. As they occur, sabihin nyo, ma'am, eh yung balota ko ay mayroon na palang ano, naiboto na. Why I'm returning this, you have to give me a new one which is not yet used. Kasi nag-crop up doon sa akin kahapon sa political society. Sabi nila, ma'am, yung halimbawa yung balota ko ay nahulugan. Okay. Then you have every right to have it changed. Just ask the BEI to have it placed there in the minutes of the counting, the voting and counting. Meron tayong minutes, napaka-importante yan. If you observe any unusual incident dyan that is meant to disrupt our elections, that is meant as a preparation for making daya ng ating mga unscrupulous candidates, have that recorded. Okay, my time's up. I can entertain questions no more. So let's give the speakers a big hand. It will keep our